Okay, this is my second video today because I'm that bored. So the whole reason I started this YouTube channel, like, I don't know, 7, 8 years ago, something like that. It might have been 10, I don't know. But it was pretty much to be in connect with other FTM people. If you don't know what FTM is, it's female to male, it's trans guys. So if you're not interested in that type of thing, now would probably be the time to stop watching. I've been on TE for, well, it would be 7 years, but I went off for two. And then, so I started in 2013, I went off for 2 years. Then I started back up in 2017, so it's been 3 years since then. It's hard to keep track. Once you start, do not go off. Like, I didn't go by choice. I got discharged from my medical clinic. It's a big, huge, long story. You don't really want to know about it. But it was not my intentions. Shit got rough. I'll just put it that way. But in other news, I'm doing awesome. My voice is deep. I got facial hair going on. My hair, there's. I don't know what's going on with that right now. It's like I'm balding over here, and then I got this little happy little puff going on, and then whatever this is. My hair is in this weird, like, purgatory state where you can't comb it because it's too short, but it wants to do this. It looks like I just rolled out of bed. I've been up for about 6 hours now. But yeah. I'm here for any questions about being trans. Shit like that. If you are trans and you're trying to find answers, I got plenty of time. We all do. But yeah. Just a little video. That's what I meant to say in my first video, but I got just so wrapped up in the quarantine thing that it just is what it is. All right. Well, I'm a drink in, so I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop the video, not stop drinking. Should probably do both. But yeah. Trying to think if there's anything else I wanted to say, because I don't want to make a third video today. Can't think of anything. I'm probably gonna shave the shit off my chin though. It's getting itchy and it's. Look how long it is. Oh, it's so gross. I have pubes on my face. But it took like 6 years to grow this shit, so I'm very proud of it. It doesn't grow as long on this side. It's very blonde on this side, too. And half of my mustache is gray. So it's. Maybe it's on this side. No, it's on this side. It's gray. See? There's actually hair here. It's just gray. I can't really think of anything else to say. It's what my voice sounds like. I'm proud. All right. Have a good Friday. Love y'all. Bye.